How's it going, Bob?
Fine.
Who's this guy? Is this a new guy?
My cousin, Kevin.
Hi, cousin. Hi, Kevin.
No,
hello,
no,
hello.
Yesterday.
Yes,
I'm
yes.
driving up the shrine.
What?
I wore that yesterday, a different ring.
Now look, do you guys understand the road signs?
I guess the arrow's pointing that way, so we go that way, I guess.
Well, on this occasion, you go over the top.
Huh?
On this occasion, you go over the top of this.
Go over the van.
Yeah.
What if I open the door and go through it?
Well, you can do that, yeah.
At the new champion.
What's your name, champ?
Brian Doohan.
Brian Doohan, there you are. Who's this other guy? This guy looks like a champ.
He ain't even racing.
Yo, Bob. Bobby.
No, I'm doing
man.
The four part. I'm giving out water.
How about Cuz?
He said he's gonna put cyanide in my water.
No. You're not running the
wing,
you're just running up to
the
field to have a good time.
I'm just trying to finish.
Arsenic!
Yeah, to finish. Yo, Bob, it's not too late. It's not too late, guys. What's up, Pete? For me?
Am I on?
Oh, yeah. Go ahead.
Am I on?
Yeah.
Hey, you know, I was a little nervous about this job, man.
All right, go ahead.
You know, I was a little nervous about this job this afternoon, so I got a new pair of shoes. And I And I told the shoe salesman, you know, these shoes are a little tight. He said, well, stick the tongue out. I said, they're so tight.
Mommy!
Hey,
Brian. Are these the shoes of champions? Is that what I'm to understand? Now, what do you owe to the secret of your preconceived success here?
Running every day.
Running and hopping. I see you.
Yeah.
Are you part rabbit?
Yeah.
Johnny, are you in this one?
No, watch. I can hop so high I can touch the top.
Don't get a number.
Come on. I can't.
Come on. You can. You don't just have to run. That's all.
Is Mom in the water?
All right, number 9 and 11. Just what do you call this over here? What is this?
I don't know what you call it. Stretch.
Does it hurt your leg?
Huh?
Kevin, what is
it? I don't know. I don't know what you call it.
Is that your name?
Yeah.
What do you do that for? What does that do?
Stretch your legs.
Yeah, what does that do?
See, I have
extra legs.
It stretches your muscles so it's easier to run. But you see, these
the
shoes, you see these
wait,
shoes,
wait. You
they've
mean
got
you
energy
stretch, if you stretch your legs, you shorten the miles?
What do you do? Cute, but no. It just makes it easier to run.
Where's your number, Seamus?
Huh?
Where's your number? Seamus, you got no number. I don't understand. Hey, Lee, you got no number. What's going
on? No numbers for them. They're saving their legs.
Where's your number?
Japan.
I'm not running.
Oh, you're not? How did you hear about the 10K and the harvest?
My husband heard. You might want to talk to him.
Okay.
He heard about it.
Where'd you hear about the 10K, sir?
My nurse.
And where'd she hear?
She lives in East Durham.
Oh.
See, I live right along the race course, so I'm going to stop at my house and get my 10 speed.
We have it right
over.
Well, Kevin, we have that on tape now. We'll look out for your roadster. Where are you from?
I'm only kidding.
Catskill. Okay, welcome in.
Thank you.
Are you racing, kid?
Yeah, right now.
Are you racing?
Where is this thing going?
Where's your number?
That's all.
I'm not racing.
You're not racing. I don't understand. You're not racing.
Is this the finish line here?
Yeah, start and...
What do? They go down the road here to 145 and go around?
Go east, around the back of the property, and back in again and finish here. This guy got a number? Hey, Yankees.
0.5.
Hello. You having a good time?
Wave, Doug. Hello.
Hi. Do you wave? Doug, give us a wave. Huh?
No.
Maybe later, okay? Where'd you folks hear about the 10K?
Where'd we hear about it? In the papers.
The Irish Center papers.
Yeah, no, I don't think so. No, yes, as a matter of fact, on Labor Day weekend. Hi, Tom.
How are you?
Hi.
Hello.
Where'd you guys hear about the 10K?
Well, I saw it on the East Durham paper.
The Irish Center paper?
Yes.
The Emerald Isle?
Yes.
How about you?
I was at Leeds a month or so ago, and I picked up a flyer on a table.
Okay. Spread the word on this for next year, too. Bigger and better.
Yeah.
Are you waving hello or
waving stuff?
Toronto! Where'd you hear about the race?
From Van Cortlandt Park.
Van Cortlandt Park.
Oh. Yeah, I was running in a race for the Irish Immigration Reform Movement.
Yeah. Good man. Put the word on you.
Do you have that on there?
Yeah.
No.
Do you have a political statement?
Hey.
Where'd you hear about the 10K
in? Let's see, what gin mill was it? It was in the Shamrock House.
Is it a gin mill?
Yes. It's a sports bar.
Oh, okay.
That's better.
That's where you only buy one round every 2 minutes.
That's right. Until you pass out, then every minute.
Toronto!
Sir, how'd you hear? He's here. He ran down from Toronto. How did you guys hear about the 10K?
We live here.
We live here.
Well, how about you?
To a friend.
How did you hear about it, Party?
I heard it from them. To an enemy.
You heard it from them.
Well, you see, it's a long story.
Now you can see how film? Word of mouth is.
Yep.
Okay.
What are you guys going to pay?
What are you going to sell it at?
The first bus to kill it.
Oh, yeah? How'd you hear about the run?
Through the paper.
Which paper? The one from the Irish Center.
The Irish Center.
Emerald Isle?
Yeah.
After the 10K race, how'd you hear about the race?
Poster.
Poster? Where'd you see it?
Price Chopper and Hudson.
Price Chopper and Hudson. Man, spread the word on this for next year.
Okay.
And the governor will be trying to get out of the show for a long time. The beautiful woman is trying to do that for a long time. And be sure to go to the picture of the state.
Mom, you're
exaggerating.
I should have got in there. Chris got on the
CBS News.
Now we have video monitors in every corner and every cornfield.
Oh yeah?
So there'll be none of you know what.
Well, I have a short little set for myself.
That'd be no person.
Jack, we gotta do a check off here. Come on. Put the camera down for a minute.
I don't know. would you just keep this in, get the, what's happening, and keep it on, keep it as it is.
Look.
Now the arrows are going, right?
Right, yeah.
Right, keep it at the wide angle, just like this.
How funny you got to say.
Make sure you get the start.
I should go over here. Come on over with me.
All right. This guy over here is going to wave a flag.
I'd like to have everybody please clear back.
Can I go up and look at that, right?
Good enough, but always have this looking at something. Yeah. When you're doing everything else. Can you point the camera?
Yeah. I mean, I wouldn't.
I don't care. Chris, hi, how you doing?
And as the Kerry man said with the cork leg, the night he was stuck in temple of the Empire State Building in the blackout, the Kerry man, that was in 1965, he had a big flashlight with him. He shone it across the street and he said to the cork man, I'll give you $500 if you walk across that beam of light. The cork man looked at him, he said, you must think I'm stupid, I'd be halfway as over and you turn out the light.
I can't believe it's so warm. In the shop you don't give me a light, it's until you come out and the heat hits you.
It's like the man from the NASA Space Center, he was over in Tralee last year and he dropped into a pub in Tralee and he was talking to the bartender and he says, you know, we in the United States are going to be sending a man up to Mars very soon. In 3 months we're sending a man to Mars. Is that so, says the Kerry man? So that's nothing at all. Right here from Kerry, we're going to be sending a man up to the sun. And then looked at him and says, this is not a 13-minute degrees of the Durham unit. I'm going to send another plane.
Is a source of sport for some.
Yeah, it is. It's a fight. Last year, this is a real story. Everybody's here. After we've driven around all the mile, we've got some terrain.
And it's to be appreciated by those who...
No, 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 nobody else had it at all. You ran over this woman's rooster. The officer being a good gentleman, he was up and knocked on the door and said, I'm very sorry, lady. He's going very fast and I ran over the rooster and I killed him. I'm not going to press it.
There are many reminders of the passing centuries of Cunningham's proud history. Helpful guidebooks and signs point the way to places like the O'Donnell Castle in Donegal Town, a noble relic of an illustrious clan.
Which one is yours? Is it yours? Susie Bright Eyes?
Blue Eyes.
What's her name?
Mine or?
Hopefully.
Yeah. Cheryl.
So how many places?
You have to pick out three.
Which one's yours, kid? You have a name for that puppet?
No.
You don't? Do you have a name for yours?
Hers is Indian.
Oh, you're what?
Mine, Indian.
That's a beginning. It's always better. Well, let's go to switch it on the
other. No, I should be able to put a story first.
What happens in the winter? Is it going to be cold now?
Oh, next week you'll have a fuzz already. By the time winter time comes, nature, when the weather turns cold, stimulates the body to produce more. So nature kind of takes care of itself. Still have a kid covering on us before snow comes. She just doesn't want to sit still. And this is the area, especially around the neck, they don't want to see going around too much.
Probably doing right.
In there,
clipping. Head or in it.
Lambs are like this. Their first haircut, very sensitive to the hair, not my hair.
was a bagpipe workshop.
How'd it go with the ice?
We can get some out of our cooler.
Okay, and you store the other one somewhere? Where? The freezer one?
The guy put in one of his coolers. I can go get it when we need it. My father said 50.
There's oranges and water under the tent back in there. Wait, spread the word. Could you operate this camera for me?
I don't know how to operate it, sir. Jesus Christ, thank you. You have an awful lot of faith in me.
Yeah.
Come down slow, zoom in on that guy and focus in on him. Zoom in on him all the way. Close as you can. Now focus in with this guy. Now as soon as that go to a wide.
Yeah.
The arrows aren't moving.
No.
All right. You got the idea with this focus here?
Yeah.
First you do this, and then you bring your fingers up to here real quickly and turn this to fine focusing. Practice it while you're waiting for the next one.
Okay.
Yeah.
You look. Enjoy that.
Yeah, I sure did.
People who are really involved with money.
37 and
course, it's a tough course on the road. How many water skis did you
do? There were about four.
You know what I was supposed to do? Is it a nice run, like shade, a little sun?
It's a tough course.
Isn't there a lot of shade trees?
Where did they go?
Is that number 12, Neil?
Number 12, Michael Clark.
You're the official finisher?
306.42. He did all right. He did a little more than an hour.
A little more than an hour.
Yep.
I'm hearing good stories about the course.
A little short of an hour. Yes, everybody enjoyed it.
Good stuff.
All
right.
That's
good.
You get some oranges, guy.
Yeah, I got some.
Hey, runner. Runner. What'd you think of the course?
Well, it was beautiful to look at. A little tough on those hills, though.
Yeah?
Yeah, the last incline on wooded road before it goes down. That was the toughest for me. Jay O'Neill House.
How about this hill coming up here?
Yeah, that was the finisher. I thought I was home free until I hit that. And the gravel kind of slowed me up a little bit.
There's
not that I'm tired or anything.
There's oranges, grapes, and water in under the tent.
Thanks.
There's oranges, grapes, and water in under the tent. What do you guys think of this this race that's going on? What do you think? Pretty good stuff?
Yeah.
Huh?
Somebody took a car.
Where's the kids?
Pretty good.
Somebody took a car.
Well, here they are. Why didn't they enter? They're right here. Why aren't they out there running? Uh-huh. Oh, there's your answer.
My brother's running right now.
He is? When do you expect him here? Tuesday or Wednesday?
This is
Saturday.
This is my cousin.
Deirdre asked you why isn't he running?
Yeah, why aren't you running?
I'm going to be running in a minute. To get away from here.
If you don't pick five, you're going to be running.
John, how much did it cost to enter the race?
$5.
Why couldn't
you enter the race for free?
I'm sorry, I didn't hear you.
My gum fell out of my mouth.
I hear the gum fell out of your mouth. That's the word around.
If it was for $1 million, I would. It was only for $1. And I have a whole pack of them. Ryan's coming. Ryan! Hurry up! Isn't he? Ryan!
This way.
Brian, Brian.
Go get
some oranges and grapes. Follow this girl here. She'll show you.
I'm coming.
Hey, we got five more runners to go.
Brian looked a little bent over.
Yeah, he got...
He's going to get some stuff.
He's got
who was that just came in?
Brian.
I'm sorry?
Brian.
Duhan,
my brother.
Brian who?
Brian Duhan.
Oh, Brian Duhan. And who is he?
My brother.
Oh.
And this is Pat's friend.
Yeah, I forgot your name.
Maureen.
I always forget your name already. I'm sorry. I'm terrible.
Jack.
That's my name.
Jack.
Jack?
Yeah.
He has a compliment about the water stops and everything.
Brian came in 15th place at Mary Jean.
What's this about the water stops?
Nice.
Good location.
Good stuff.
Right, enough of them.
Right, chairs, sofas, TV.
Right. Uh-oh. He beat some of them.
Wait a minute. Hold on. Come here.
How much was it? 75.
What did you guys think of the course?
Nice. Very nice. It was nicely laid out, and it's a nice course. Really no significant hills.
Second. What did you think of the course?
Six, seven. Oh, the downhill section was nice, with the shade all around.
Tracy loves
the water stops were very nice. That uphill could...
Tracy.
A little bit warm today.
Do you want to put elevators or escalators in?
No. Don't want any of that.
Leave it as is?
We want cheerleaders out there. So.
Cheerleaders. Okay.
Joe, I'm proud of you, man. I can't believe it.
All right. Go, go, go.
Hey.
What'd you think of the course?
Tough course.
Yeah?
Tough course.
Yeah.
Oh, hills.
Yeah.
Yeah. Next year, 5K.
Five?
Especially this time of day.
Have a couple of K's now.
Yeah.
A 10, a 5.
Yeah. Just too hot. Too hot to leave.
There's oranges and grapes and water right in there.
Good job. Beautiful.
Oh, yeah.
She went, oh, no. And I thought, hey, that's a boy. Maybe say, hey, my teacher is great. I don't know. I'm not getting ahead of you guys.
As soon as we get going, there will be shearing.
You're welcome.
Hey, thanks for your
time. Be sure
no problem.
To shear to get your sheep shearing demonstration.
Hey, Mike, thanks.
And also, we'd like to introduce you to the community store.
East Durham is a great place to be this weekend. The Irish Harvest Fair is a nice way to enter into fall. I hope you're enjoying yourselves.
How about it for Monica over here, our queen? And she'll be up Memorial Day, all Memorial Day, and as I said, she'll be representing the town in the Irish Rose Pageant, the Rose and Tulip Pageant in June, down in New York, and hopefully she'll go to Ireland, get that trip. In the meantime, we're just going to stand by when we get the sound together. So, and just bear with us, if you will. On second thought, keep your clothes on. We're just going to get a sound first.
because it's so many spent, so it takes a little time to shelter me. Since I was a little boy, upon me all to see. I love the land of Ireland, and I love the famous town. I come from the county Kerry, I'm a typical Irishman. The steamer I came over it and anchored in New York. Some of the boys from home are there, some from the county Cork. I'm not in the way too old, but maybe some friends of the famous town. I come from the county Kerry, I'm a typical Irishman. Shirley, sweet Shirley, oh, the town that sheltered me. Since I was a little boy, upon my mother's knee. I love the land where I was born and I love the famous town. But I come from the county Kerry, I'm a typical Irishman. Oh, Shirley, sweet Shirley, oh, the town that sheltered me. Since I was a little boy, upon my mother's knee. But I love the land where I was born and I love the famous town. I come from the county Kerry, I'm a typical Irishman. Thank you. joyous as any lily, and gentle as a dove. Well, she threw her arms around me, saying, Johnny, I love you still. She's now the farmer's daughter and the pride of Spencer.
Your luggage, pal?
Yes, my luggage.
Your luggage or your lunch?
It's only 56 pounds.
How's it going? Are you guys ready with the games of the Gales, Mike?
Yeah, we are.
You're Mike Stack?
Yeah, Stack Mike Pub? Stack, yeah, the Annapolis Motel.
Yeah, how's it going?
Very good, Jack, very good.
Okay, good stuff, Mike. All right. We're getting it together for the games of the Gales here, huh?
Yes, we are. We'll start in about 10, 15 minutes. We're just going to get up for the tug of war first.
Okie doke.
Yeah.
See you later.
All right, you wait.
Is anybody paying to get in?
I already paid.
Oh, you let Vince know.
Yeah, how can we go drive in?
How can we go drive in?
Spinning wheel. What's that other one there, the big one? That's another hat.
Are you the man at the gate?
You gotta do me a favor, man.
Vince, what's this about you coming back with the James Dean profile and taking onto the road and heading for California? What's the word? Is that the truth?
Just take a shot.
There's parking down here, and you go through the other gate.
I'm going to park by that van
there. Is there any truth to that, Vince, that you're going back to the road? And I guess this is the vehicle. Huh? Is that how it is?
Nice, ain't it?
And your name is Crown? Yeah, well, you're going solo, single-o, as we say, there in Harley Land?
I was an old biker from way back. Come on, I ain't got it all afternoon.
So talk to me. Start it up. Do something. Well, then what do you want me to do?
Just take a picture.
That's what we're doing as we stand here talking. Okay. All right, is this the vehicle you're taking out?
Yeah.
San Diego or Mazatlan?
Arizona.
Baja, the whole works?
Arizona.
As the whole ball of wax, so to speak. All right, give us a wave. We'll see you, Vince. Right if you get work.
Why, y'all?
Thank you.
Hey, Maddie, next time throw the tee.
What?
Next time throw the tee.
No, last one.
You gotta pick it up yourself.
How heavy is it?
What you want to do is get a teacup in the shape of that
tweet.
Hey, St. Thomas.
You got it to open between your legs.
When you toss it back,
come on, Mike, make me proud.
I know. It just looks like when you swing it, your hand is
super big. Try it left-handed too.
Right-handed.
Well, while you're just doing it here, you know.
Hey, you know what? It's just two-hand shit.
You got it for height.
It's heavier than last.
You got it for height. You did.
See that? You got it for height.
That would be 10 pounds. Here, I'm going to take it like this.
Thank you. Have a nice round of applause for this great show. And this is the numbers.
I don't like that shit.
All right.
Here's your winner. That big race is finally over. We have the winners.
Well, that's how it gets stronger.
You're too lazy to pick it up.
We want to congratulate everyone that's participated in this race on this long afternoon.
What do you say?
It was a tremendous response, and next year it'll be even bigger and better. So give a big round of applause to all the runners and athletes that come out here. The biggest time for our race, a tremendous success.
Peter, you're next, Peter.
It's a team, Mike. Team Maddie.
The winner almost averaged 6 minutes per mile, and that's really tremendous running in conditions with the weather being so warm.
Come on, Papa Smurf.
And without any further ado, we will call upon the first winner. Gentlemen, you're going to receive a trophy and also a $50 gift certificate, compliments of Guaranteed Irish. He had a time of 38.5 seconds.
You should be in there with the presentation.
Tremendous. I'll be out to run with you in about 5 years when I get in shape.
Is that for first place?
Yes.
The second position.
I hope next year we get a bigger turnout. I hope next year we get a bigger turnout. Thanks to the volunteers. Larry Rigney.
Leslie, time 38 minutes, 33 seconds. Let's hear it. Larry there, all those guys. He's still running on his way up to the stage. He hasn't stopped yet. And the individual presenting the trophies here is the proprietor of the Shamrock House, Neil Gallagher. Give him a nice round of applause. Because Neil is definitely very political when it comes to situations, because you notice now the Shamrock House is the complimentary of this next prize for this gift certificate to the first woman that came in. So we have the first woman, number 7, time 46 minutes, 30 seconds, Kathleen McAlinden. Give her a great round of applause. And I know Neil loves the women. Give Kathleen a great round of applause. And also all the following contestants that finished 3rd, 4th, 5th and 6th will receive a beautiful t-shirt. And number 25 is next on the list, M. Gaffney, if she would kindly come up here, please. M. Gaffney, give her a great round of applause. So, gentlemen, I didn't know what the M stood for. Mike Gaffney, give him a great round of applause. Pardon? Oh, he's a guest at the Shamrock House also. Give Mike a great round of applause. Also, number 24, 40 more minutes, 6 seconds, R. Armstrong. With the initial R, last name Armstrong. Is that individual here? We will hold that until that person can be contacted. They're probably somewhere on the grounds at the moment. So we'll keep that one in abeyance. The next one is number 22. And this is definitely not a County Kerry name. It's S. Stankovic. Number 22, 45 minutes, 1 second. S. Stankovic, give him a nice round of applause. What does the S stand for? Stan, give Stan the man a great round of applause there. Stan Stankovic. And the next one, number 18, 6th position, 45 minutes. 17 seconds will receive a beautiful cap. S. Evans. S. Evans, put your hands together for S. Evans. Perhaps that individual is not here either at the moment or momentarily indisposed. S. Evans, we will also hold that in advance also. That is all the results. Give the athletes a great round of applause. Show them your support. We'd also like to show our appreciation to Coors Beer, Light Beer, for donating to this tremendous 10K race here this afternoon. And I think it's tremendous that we're having sports and football, Irish hurling, and all kinds of future developments here in the Catskills, and we make this definitely the home of the Irish throughout the United States. Also, I'd like to remind you, at 4 o'clock we have a tug of war. All you gentlemen down there that need to work off about 25 pounds, we have a tug of war contest at 4 o'clock. And that is all for now. I don't know what happened to Pete McKiernan. I would call him here at the last minute to step in for Pete. I'll bring Pete back up right now so we can finish this up. Thank you very, very much. One and all, and once again, a great round of applause for the Rutherford family here. Thank you.
How about a hand for Jimmy McBell, my
most esteemed friend and severest critic. And we're going to turn you back to the Rutherfords this time. Thank you very much. And stand by for the Farrell School of Irish Strip Dancing coming up next. And back to the Rutherfords.
Thank you, Peter. All right, folks, we are going to continue with an old-time waltz here. Though first, we do want to let you know that we did bring our cassettes and videos down here this afternoon. They'll be available in the back after we're done sometime around 4:30. And also, if you're out and about town tonight, we will be performing at the O'Neill House starting at 10 o'clock, and we hope to see you there. This one's called Take Me Home to Mayo.
That if anybody would like to form a team for the tug of war, you'll have to meet right away, in fact 5 minutes ago, in the back of the tent over here. We have a team from Stax and we have a team from the Clatter. So if there's any macho men out there that would like to form a team, that's it. Go ahead, get out there now. We have room in the back. And you can form it right in the back of the stage over here and get on a competition. Tony, is that Sweat? That's for sure. And don't forget that the Rutherfords are have some tapes, videos, and cassettes on sale right over here on the side of the stage. You want to pick up an early Christmas gift. Can you believe it?
Oh.
I know him. Pat the winner.
This is my anchor man.
Thank you.
CBS News is casting.
Who's your brother, Pete?
Yeah, it's Pat.
You won, Pat.
Yeah.
Second time in a row.
I really won, but I kind of like Pete Turner.
I'm gonna change it to Pat Burns.
Who are you representing?
Hey guys, me, Pat Burns. Yeah. All right, thank you. Appreciate it.
It's over.
Hey.
Where's the tug of war? You gonna start that now?
4 o'clock, I think. Somewhere up there.
And the inimitable Miss Maureen Coyne will not, and we're going to try to get her out of her shell. We'll now perform the forehand reel. Thank you. This is unbelievable. Well, our next two partners in crime, known as Heckle and Jekyll, that's to Michael Farrell, they're known as Heckle and Jekyll, is Aileen Kelleher and Tracy Doohan, who will now demonstrate the enjoyment of Irish dancing as they perform the two-hand jig. Shoes on. Well, ladies and gentlemen, let me say that this is unbelievable. How about a hand for these young people? They're not finished yet, but we're ready to slow the pace up this time and add some noise to the routine. Tara, Maureen, Kelly, and Maggie will now dance the Hurling Boys. A little hard shoe this time. Beautiful girl is now going to dance a slip jig, and her name is Maureen O'Connor. How about a nice hand for Maureen? Thank you. are you? And by the way, I'd just like to, a lot of the parents are here this afternoon, but Maureen's grandparents are right here, Mike and Peg. They're sitting right over in the second row. Give them a nice hand. Put your hand up, Peg. There they are. Chrissy Cashel will now lead on the Gates of Derry, ladies and gentlemen. Some hands clapping. But before we do, we'd like to say, now wait a second, girls. We want to introduce each one of you, if it's possible. And I want a nice hand because... go to your place. And this time, ladies and gentlemen, let me just say that this is what makes the Catskills great. How about a hand for the Farrell School of Dancing? And first we have... a hand for Tara Doohan, Tracy Doohan, Christine Cashel, Kelly McHugh, the lovely and impossibly beautiful Maureen Coyne, Maureen O'Connor, Maggie Kelleher, Aileen Kelleher, Lisa Howlcheck, Katie Donovan, Celia Loeb, Bernadette Gavin, Deirdre McGuire, Megan Gilfeather, Colleen Lennon, and last, Kathy Higgins. Ladies and gentlemen, the Farrell School of Dancing and the finale. Let me just, I'm a little nervous. We'd like to thank you all, first of all, the Farrell School of Irish Dancing. We'd like to thank you all for the time, the support, and the love you've given us and all of East Durham. And to Mary Jean, a job well done and appreciated. Ladies and gentlemen, St. Anne's Cross. The young people, and God bless these young ladies. And the amazing thing, the real miracle here is that this school, incredible as it may seem, has only been together for 9 months, a credit to their teacher, Michael Farrell, but also a credit to the young ladies of the Farrell School of Irish Step Dancing. Give them a nice big hand. And stay right where you are, because Tommy Dunn and Jan Lynch, we'll be up in about 5 minutes time. We're just gonna have a little sound check right now. Stay right where you are, because you're gonna hear some great singing and great music. All together, we'll have some dances and we'll have some more fun as we go. close out the Harvest Fair. We want to thank you all for coming by this afternoon. And always remember, if there's any chance you have to support the Cultural Center, always donate a few dollars, because it all goes back to the community. Thank you all very much, and stand by for Tommy Dunn and Janet.
Hey, don't be showing that to the stack team.
Okay. Who's the stack team?
Aiden. I don't know. Aiden.
Over there, right there.
Aiden.
I got a video I want to show.
We're all going on this side of the road. The other way. Yeah.
Are you in the tug of war, young lady?
No, I'm being relaxed.
The tug of war, I'm not sure. Hey, Lean, they need another member on this team down here. Will you help out? You'll get on the tug of war?
I'll be late.
They need one more down there. Get down there.
No, I'm down here. These are all your guys, huh?
No.
I'm not here to fucking do this. Is that a labor or a...
Yeah, shovel.
I need a labor. Anybody want to do this
work
here?
It's the heel.
I'm going to dig them real close together.
I'm
CBS News.
I won once. You want to see me win twice?
Tails, you won the car.
You won.
Oh, all right.
Pull it up.
Do it, guys.
Not in one of the three.
We definitely have to get out of here.
You got a comedy show on now.
Man's getting tied up in knots.
I never fit in that.
We'll lose some fucking weight.
Hey, whoa, what are you doing?
Hey, let him go, let him go. Ah. Hey, this is our side. Ah.
Was there something wrong with that nut, sir?
All right, guys.
Fucking sabotage.
Sabotage, yeah.
Why the world of sports would like to understand the technicality of what just occurred.
So much waste of rope.
A waste of rope is the... Is that the technical term there?
Joe! Where's that coach?
Where's the coach?
Where's the referee, rather?
Isn't this the Australian
referee? Oh, where's the sweater?
Is that the Australian
method? You had it on you before.
Is that the Australian method? Just the Australian method? Or
what did you do with
this? This is Aussie rules.
Hold on a minute.
That'll get me good.
You don't have a whistle ending.
No, I don't.
Is this where this rope leads to? I just came down here from the other end there. This is all it is?
Huh? Hey, stay straight. It's getting...
Get your legs together, guys.
Guys, you got to come this way.
Get your hand in front of you.
Put your hand on.
All right. In front of you. Pull it. That's it. In the front.
Hold on, watch the signal, man.
Nah, they're just lining it up.
Practice run.
Nah, they're lining it up.
Hit them all, guys. All right. No, you stay the same. Come on, boys.
Turn back a little bit, please. Please, turn back.
Move back, guys. Move back now.
Please, give us a turn back.
Jack, we got it, honey.
Once again, Jack,
okay. Come on, man. Dig it, brother.
Guys, watch the coach. Keep an eye on this guy.
Where is he? All right.
Watch the ground. Watch the ground.
Hold it.
Hold it.
Back.
Hey, back.
Let's get up, guys.
Good job.
Hang up, boy.
Straight.
Keep it straight. Keep it straight.
Hold on, hold on.
Loosen up.
No, loosen up. Loosen up.
Okay, guys, you gotta go fast. Okay, go fast. Hey,
Verano, what's the story here? What happened here at this very last minute?
See, we weren't really prepared for the situation, so...
Situation
now,
is...
Now we're
we got a bunch of alcoholics.
No, you see, now we're switching sides, so we're going to see what the problem is. We still have one more pull after
we're
this.
We're drawing blueprints up. We got blueprints.
Once this is settled,
we're the whole 9 yards.
We're set.
We don't win. This is wide, wide blue and Swiss.
We got one more pull here.
Hold back, hold back.
Are you Rooney?
No way.
What was the Rooney that ran the sports? The wide, wide blue.
Yeah, he was good.
One on the sports.
Oh, yeah.
10 or 15 years ago.
That's right.
What are you working at?
I've been in 30 more years,
and this guy works out of the same garage. He drives my truck.
We get the same spot. It was Columbia. I was next to him.
I didn't think he'd recover none of the off here.
Excuse me, could you give us an idea of what just occurred here?
Could you give us an idea what just occurred?
Yeah, they won the first side. Now it's going to go the other way.
Wait. What happened?
Now they pull the other side. If they win both sides, this group here.
This group here.
If they win this one this way, then they won it.
Who won? Who lost?
PJ Owen. This group here won.
And what would you figure we can attribute their win to?
Hi, PJ.
What would you attribute the win? How did they win?
They dug in. They dug in better. They dug in. They got to dig in.
They're digging again.
They have an anchor man.
They're digging again.
Got to come back. You got a ways. You got to come back more.
Hey, boys.
Let's do it right now, guys.
They're intense. They're not going to make it.
That's with 2 weeks for
breakfast. Where are you going, guys?
You got to come back.
I like it. Put an arm in their office.
There's nobody looking for a
Dig deeper and sit in it.
Dig in there. Give us a 1, 2, 3, go.
Yeah. Are you pulling?
Hold on. Take it over here.
Go!
You guys better get ready. Take it over there.
I'm going right here.
Keep it stiff though.
Yeah, the rope is up.
You dig in, and then when you move to the other guy's footing.
Dig in! No!
quite nice being the end rope there.
Yeah, ladder again too.
Good stuff.
Hey Joe!
Hey Myers, you should be anchor man. Are you in the room?
CBS News. It's a
I think you all take
this. Excuse me, sir.
Yes, sir.
Wide, wide world of sorts. Well, we'd like to interview with you.
This is very exciting.
This is exclusive. I saw he was here yesterday.
Yes,
doing the exclusive.
Actually, Carl and I think we could take by ourselves. Yes.
Him as anchor.
I beg your pardon?
Him as anchor.
You were a fool again, son.
I think...
I will see you later on in the afternoon.
No, I got you before.
Who's this?
My darn granddaughter.
Congratulations.
Thanks.
What's her name?
Mary Catherine. Mary Catherine.
Hi, Mary Catherine.
Say hi.
Oh, she's a darling.
Good job, guys.
Hello.
Who's tired?
Say hi.
I'm tired.
Hi. Say, how are you? I'm fine. You can take my picture. Thank you.
Is this the mom?
This is her mother. Come in here. I don't want to be on film. Come on, minute. You're not here. He'll miss it. That's when he takes it.
Here, let me have it.
Hey, guys. Hey,
look.
How old is she?
She's 7 months.
What happened?
Oh, she's beautiful.
Look Thank up. You. Look up. Don't go cry now.
She's getting tired.
Bye-bye. Bye-bye.
Where we going?
What a bad You know what, do it yourself. Do it with Joe.
Get up at the ground, Joe.
You
don't fucking go back here.
Get a ninja set.
Boot up the hole.
Hey, you keep your food on your foot.
When somebody goes, somebody moves,
you go. What are you doing?
How many holes are you going to have?
My scissors. All right, CBS.
Get up close to me. Move up here.
You got to come up.
I got to get up.
Down distance.
You all tied in there? Come on.
Dispute here. What team do you want?
Hey,
another
video. Huh?
Are you up next?
What?
Is your team up next?
No.
It's not?
No.
You better get one formed. We've only got a few minutes.
Right away, guys. Come on. Right away.
Let's pull.
I'm trying to get him now.
The cameraman.
If
being paid.
What do you say?
Come on, guys.
Okay, they did the thing now. Now it's our turn.
Guys.
I don't know, man.
Talk a little bit. Talk a little
bit. Tell me to slow down the kick.
Come on, guys. Let's do it. Let's go, guys.
Get it back.
Let's do it. Get a hold.
Watch it, hon.
Watch the big four.
On a bunch of ice.
I need mineral ice.
So
you can have my tonight.